you know, Chris did a great job of running the offense and doing the things that he needed to, and really taking what they gave us and the reads he made in the run game with the zone reads were it's as good as I've seen, you know, of a group that we've coached as far as the decision making he made. There may have been one, maybe two times we saw, oh, he should have kept that one, or he should have pulled that one or given that one, and that's a hard thing, especially for a new starter. As far as throwing the ball more, I think if put in a situation where we felt like we had to, we would do it more, but I felt like we were in a groove and going. So.